Hello friends, welcome to the channel Solution. In the phytochemical screening series, today we are going to perform saponin foam test. We have taken licorice powder for the saponin test. You can take any type of the other powder sample for the saponin foam test. Transfer sufficient quantity of water and mix gently to break the clumps formed of the powder. And then mix with the glass rod for the proper mixing of the powder sample with the water. Boil the content of the beaker over the heating mantle for about 15 minutes to prepare the aqueous extract of our sample, crude drug powder. After boiling, allow the content of the beaker to cool and then filter through the normal filter paper and collect the aqueous extract in a beaker. We have collected aqueous extract in a beaker and then transfer about 2 ml of the aqueous extract in a test tube. After transferring 2 ml of the aqueous extract, shake the test tube. Formation of foam indicates the presence of saponin in our extract. Then keep the test tube for 5 minutes in a test tube stand. If the foam is stable after the 5 minutes, then it confirms the presence of saponin in our sample. After 5 minutes, you can see that the foam is stable, which confirms the presence of saponin in our given sample. Thank you for watching this video.